New at 4, a 15-year-old boy is in critical condition after a shooting on Chicago's South Side. And police say the teen was standing outside near 52nd and Halstead when two males walked up and started shooting. This was just after 11:30 this morning. Victim was taken to a hospital with gunshot wounds to his chest and arms. Investigators now searching for those gunmen.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.